I should say, rims it around. Scheid gets to it. DeRosa. Scheid. Bailey. Score! Casey Bailey from Anchorage, Alaska. His fifth goal of the year makes it 3-0 Penn State.
Well, two things have happened so far here. Penn State has won every race in the offensive zone. Penn State has won the goaltending battle as well. And because of that, there's been a change in net for Michigan as Steve Racine is going to take over. Again, along the wall, Michigan was not able to fend off Penn State's physical play. And then Bailey went right to the goal scorer's area. Bailey got a stick available and went behind the coverage. It's not a matter of getting open. It's a matter of getting your stick open. Michigan got so mesmerized by the puck down low. They're so on edge in their own end right now because they know they're getting physically manhandled. So they're just watching the puck. And Bailey snuck in behind him.